If we would just spread love in everything that we did, whatever our profession is, just to spread and encourage people to love and to care. And stop spreading negativity around. You know, for those of us, all of you that use the internet, spread the message of unity and love around, not negativity and craziness. We're giving these gifts, we're giving these discoveries, and we have a choice to use them for good or for bad. You know, I'm tired of hearing about all this craziness on television or different things that we check out on the internet or in the news. It's just, you know, I'm glad I don't have to see it. So, this song is about this, and you know, when I did this song, I played it on piano, and I wanted to use a harp on it, and so I found the most incredible harpist. He was a jazz harpist, who was from Detroit, as a matter of fact, and, yeah, Detroit, and, so her name, Dorothy Aspey. And Dorothy did such an incredible job of the song. She, as we would say, she read it incredibly well. And so shortly after Songs That Give Life was released, unfortunately, she passed away of cancer. And so tonight, I want to honor her talent by actually using the actual music that she played on the actual track of the day. Dorothy Aspey. If it's magic, then why can't it be everlasting? Like the sun that always shines, like the poet's endless rhyme, like the galaxies and time. If it's pleasing, then why can't it be never leaving? Like the day that never fails, like on seashores they all shell, like the time that always tells. It holds the key to everything on throughout the universe. It fills you up without a fight and quenches every thirst. If it's special, then with why are we as careful as making sure we dress in style, posing pictures with a smile, keeping danger from a child. It holds the key to everything on throughout the universe. It fills you up without a light and quenches every thirst. So, if it's magic, why can't we make it everlasting? The lifetime of the sun, it'll leave no heart undone. But there's enough for everyone. Oh. loving all of you always.
Until the Mother Nature says it is you. Until the day that you are me and I am you.
All right.